Assalamu alaikum, my name is Faisal. I am a rising senior studying in King Faisal School in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. I am a proud scriber and global scribes ambassador to the kingdom. I am currently in King Abdullah University for Science and Technology as part of this foundation's college prep program. I've been here for about 2 months and I'm leaving in about a week. During these 2 months, I've been living a different lifestyle relative to my style at home. Please allow me to take you through this lifestyle. I usually wake up at about 6:30 and I go to the diner where I go to have breakfast. After that, we go to class and we attend an 8-hour class composed of 4 hours of lectures and 4 hours of homeworks. After that, I usually head either to the library or to the gym, or both. And now we are in Building 9, the place we take our classes at. Our class is composed of about 15 people. We take SAT classes, SAT subject tests, and TOEFL practices for those who need it. And in this class, we have a lot of activities ranging from debates, writing essays, reading comprehension, and a lot of fun activities that we see. So my class is right over here. And my classmates are actually doing an assignment as we speak. And our teacher.
Alright, we don't want to disturb the class.
This is the floor I live in. And this is my room. Excuse the mess. This is our kitchen. This is our living room. And sometimes sleeping room. The TV. This is my room. And this is my roommate's room. And here, we go to the gym.